Lama right there. Original Lama. Hello, Lama.
Best UK album of 2016. And the award goes to...
Yeah, Lama is like in the...
Chicane.
Don't mind me.
And the award goes to
who best?
No! You are lucky. The queen of social media, right here, right here.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate the BIFTA organizer, Dr. Pauline. We really appreciate everybody on this event. Thank you, my brother, Rasta Soki. I work with him. We brothers, we all in the same industry. Big up to everybody that voted for World Better Soldier, the best newcomer UK African act. And big up to my team, Big Mind Entertainment. Like we say, Big Mind Entertainment, we the best.
And the GI and I for the building.
This is our award and we take it home. I'm proud, Uganda, we still good. Thank you so much.
Okay, okay. Best International Female Act of 2016. And the award goes to
Kissing
okay.
piece of the news, you know what I'm saying?
Wow! This is unbelievable. I really wasn't expecting this at all. I'm all emotions as well. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. I thank God for everything. I thank God. I thank my mom up there who can hear me. I thank the whole team for the work they've been doing. I thank Holy Lord for giving this opportunity to us artists to express ourselves. Thank you all. Thank you. Have a good evening.
Best International Male Act of 2016. And the award goes to
Salty Soul. Salty Soul, somewhere in Masai Mara, over here in Kenya.
Okay, moving on. Best Photographer of 2016. And the award goes to?
So, first, it's the best event photographer.
Hello, gorgeous.
So, the best event photographer goes to Josh Daniels.
Whoa! Rah! Rah!
And Bujo Hans is here to present it, the CEO of Bujo Hans.
Thank you, Paulina.
Hello, everyone. I hope you're having a good time. Congratulations, best photographer. My name is Amachi Obiagu. I'm the CEO of Bujo Hans Limited. It's a dating agency based here in the UK. And Bujo Hans was set up for mature singles who want to be in relationships solely for marriage. We're not, you know, frivolous, we're not just there for fun. So if you're serious and you're looking for someone who shares the same values as you, you're mature, you're confident, you know what you want, then Bujo Hans is the place for you to be. We have a stand upstairs, we've got gifts for you. And we've also got leaflets that tell us more about what we do. Please go upstairs at your convenience and, you know, check our stand out. And just to support Bertha, to support Dr. Paulina, we also have a 1-month free subscription membership to anyone who's come from the Bertha and who signs up between today and the end of November. Thank you so much, everyone.
Thank you very much.
So we're moving on. Best male fashion designer of 2016. And the award goes to
101 Clothing. 101.
Clothing, the one that won the best male designer.
I dedicate this award to every single model that I've worked with. Your time, your sacrifice, and effort. God bless you. Thank you.
So, moving on. Best female fashion designer of 2016. And the award goes to
voted for me. Thank you very much. And to my brother and my model and everybody who's here to support you, Becky. Thank you.
Okay. Best fashion choreographer for 2016. And the award goes to
Leo Johnson.
Okay. Best male model of 2016. And the award goes to
I'd just like to say
say thank you for everybody that's voted. Like, I've been watching the Breakthrough Awards for the past 3 years now, and I've had two chances to enter, and I thought, I'm not really ready and up for it. I don't think I'll be able to win it, but over the years, I've built up the confidence and obviously the support base. So again, I'd like to thank everybody that's voted. Thank you, Paul.
Okay. I still think I could have won that, you know. I still think I could have done that.
Right. I believe you.
Okay, best female. Say thank you first of all to the Almighty God, secondly to my mom who believed in me, and thank you everyone, thank you Dr. Colleen, appreciate it.
Assalamu alaikum. I'll pray to you, Allah. I'd like to thank you, organizers, for this beautiful award. I want to thank my queen of queens, Shakira Santiago, sitting out there, putting up for me. I love you, baby, ride or die, you know how we get down. I want to thank Saeed Akhtar for his beautiful agency, PDM. You know, PDM models, you rock, baby. Encoder models, all the Latinos. You know, I'm a half Latino, half black, you know, so I speak Spanish. Hablas español, pero 500 años hemos sufrido la presión de nuestra raza. Ahora somos canales hasta la muerte. I love you.
Okay. Moving on. Go back to the schedule now, right?
Yeah, we're right back.
Being the CEO, she gets to do this. Okay. All right, best female model of 2016. And the award goes to...
Ressa Augusto.
Oh, she's in the house. Where's she from? Thank you.
your thank yous really, really quick. That would be really, really great for everybody because we've got time that we need to maintain. All right? Thank you and enjoy the rest of your evening.
The boss thank you so much.
Okay. Best Talent Agency of 2016. And the award goes to
PDM.
Okay. Best Modeling Agency of 2016. And the award goes to. Shiloh, back to the stage, please.
If Shiloh's not ready, can we have the gown? The gown not ready?
Guys want to see Lamar, that Lamar. If you want to see him, come down here. Why can't you come down here? If you have a big fan, go away until I'm out here and then you start saying, taking pictures of him.
Big round of applause for Gazelle.
Come down here. That is Lamar. Lamar. Oh, thank you for Mary Martin, London just dropped it, and that is Lamar from United. That is Mary Martin, you remember the lion dress? Yes, that's Mary Martin. Let me just go over there.
Ye nigahe nashna, ye hai kausa, meri aagosh mein
kosh ke hai.
Let's go.
are beautiful.
Well,
welcome back, Charles. We're still here.
One, two, yeah. Okay, we're live. Well, I guess this segment, we're about to start a very, very important aspect of the evening. And this time we are going to be recognizing individuals that have made great contribution to our society, both in humanitarian and both in leadership. There is nothing like recognition. Opportunity to say thank you. We appreciate what you do. We see you, we recognize you, and we want to say thank you. That's this part of the segment. Dr. Pauline?
Yes, the Leadership Awards and Humanitarian Awards. We're going to invite you to say, please make it brief. I know this is a special category, but we do honor you and celebrate you. We're just looking at the time. So the first Leadership Award is going to go to Agnes Pratt.
Who's going to open for me?
Oh, what?
Come, let's go.
Okay.
Let me help her.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Amen.
next award goes to?
I think I have to take it back to like.
Well, the next award is the special award, Special Leadership, BEFTA Special Leadership Award. Did you want to announce the winner?
Princess Ifen Ewerem. Is she here?
Princess Ifen Ewerem, are you here?
Thank you.
Okay, she's here. Let's give her a big hand as she comes forward. Take a hand, please. Oh, okay. That's not Princess Ifen. Well, receiving the award on her behalf as the past immediate mayor of Walton Forest, Councillor Anna Mbachi. Let's give her a big hand. And the next BEFTA Special Leadership Award goes to
Kunle Adejumo.
Kunle Adejumo, please come forward. Kunle Adejumo. Is Kunle in the house? Kunle Adejumo? Okay. We'll come back to that later. The next BEFTA Special Leadership Award goes to Fantastic. Congratulations, ma'am. Our next BEFTA Special Leadership Award, oh, this time around is the Entertainment Icon, a special BEFTA Award. Do you want to announce her?
Thank you. That's the world famous Kashif the Flash.
Kashif the Flash is a veteran DJ. Is he in the audience? Okay. Yeah. Our next special award is the Community Champion Award. And this goes to?
This lady supports quite a lot of people underground and all the ground. She's always there to support. Florence Okonkwo.
Wow!
Florence Okonkwo, please come forward. Let's give Florence a big hand.
Well done, Floyd. Queen of wet carpets. Well done, Floyd. Well done. Queen of wet carpet. Queen of wet carpet.
Okay, our next BEFTA Leadership Award goes to
Ada Smith.
Ada. Adasu.
Adasu.
This is some people. Adasu. That's a believer.
Big up Florence, my auntie, man, queen of red carpet, man. Yes. Thank you very much, everybody. Keep supporting this movement, Afrobeats, Rootball, and Jenny Bombo. Big up to Casey Posey, you're coming to Rebecca Carpet. God bless you all, you're looking beautiful. Thank you, God bless, man.
So, at this time, we have a slight... we have a very distinguished and a very important gentleman who will be speaking to us in the keynote address for this evening. A man who doesn't really need any introduction, a truly inspirational figure, a true epitome of leadership, and the work he has done from the very grassroots to the House of Lords. Did you want to give a special mention, please, to our honored guest?
Will you please help me welcome, with a standing ovation, we find it very special, what we have, not many do. Please, with a standing ovation, will you please welcome our chief guest tonight, Lord John Barr, please, please.
Thank you very much indeed. I was thinking of what should I say? What should I say this evening? And unfortunately I do a lot of talking. I am in the House of Lords because many, many years ago I was born into a slummy part of London called Notting Hill, which as you know is a very, very rich slum now, and you have to have millions of pounds to live there. And by a process of getting it wrong and falling down and suffering in the prison system and suffering in the streets, I eventually got it right. And I got it right in my 30s and 40s. And I got it right through work, through finding a job, a passion. And I found that passion, and because I found that passion, I found the means of transforming myself. I wish we could all find our passion. Tonight is all about passion. Everybody who's come up here tonight is a person bathed and showered in passion. The passion of their love for art, their photography, their passion for fashion, their passion for all sorts of things. And I believe that it's really interesting that if you really want to change your life, you have to find a piece of passion.
Yeah.
I unfortunately started life as one of those persons who hated it. People of different colors and different religions. And it took me many, many years to get out of the grief and to stop pouring poison into my own head. But when I got out and I started to work with people who were even more destitute than I am, who had done even more harm to themselves, then change began to happen in Britain. Now, I'm in the House of Lords, and I'm in the House of Lords not to make the poor comfortable, but to dismantle poverty, to get people out of poverty. In the 19th century, Britain and Europe serviced their limitations by going to Africa and by going to Asia. And in the 20th century, they fought over that. In the 21st century, it is Africa's turn. This is the century when Africa will really make it. And I'm talking about the West Indies. I'm talking about all the other places that have had to put up with the historical distortions that happened in building the British Empire and all those other empires. But I'm not here to apologize for that. I'm here because I was blessed 50 years ago, very blessed, in meeting a great artist, a man who I'd like now you to meet, a fantastic artist, a man who humiliated me because he was much better than me. He was better looking than me. He could get more girls than me. And he was more talented than me. And he's an absolutely brilliant artist. He's a Chinese Jamaican. And his name is Danny Keane, and he's one of our greatest artists. I'd like to bring him up onto the stage now. Because I've known this guy 50 years, and he's always been there for me. Unfortunately, I haven't always been there for him. But I'm trying to make it up tonight, because what we've done is we put together an award, a lifetime achievement award. This man is one of the greatest unknown artists in Britain today. And he's turning out really brilliant work, and we should all be proud of it. Whether we are Jamaican, whether we are London Irish, whether we're from Africa, this man represents something which is really big in our life. I'm going to hand you over to Danny. Unlike me, Danny's not a big mouth. So listen to him carefully, because he's got something very interesting to say.
Thank you, John.
Oh, there he is.
I'm honoured to be one of these people called the Windrush Generation. Windrush Generation, we're those people who came to this country after the Second World War to help rebuild it from the devastation. When I stepped off that boat in 1952, I probably was the only person to go on and study the fine arts in this country. If there was any other West Indian, any other black person studying fine arts in England at the time, I never met them. And that puts me in a special position. And it will allow me to send a message to all the aspiring young people. And this is what I'd like to say. I'd like to say, find that thing which you're passionate about, the thing that you believe in, that you love doing. Work hard at it, be the best you can, and go out and knock on doors. Now you'll find that some of those doors will be locked, some will be slammed in your face.
Yes.
But keep on knocking.
Keep on knocking.
Eventually one door will open. And for me to receive this BAFTA award is like having one of those doors thrown wide open. And I'm very, very grateful. I'd like to express my gratitude to Nick Kareem for nominating me, and especially for Nick Kareem for introducing me to Lamar, who has agreed to sit for one of my portraits and be a subject of my painting. Thank you very much. Thank you very much to Dr. Pauline Long and all the others approve considering me worthy of this award. Thank you.
You deserve it.
Now I'm handing it over. I'd like to say that Danny is one of my oldest friends, in many senses, not because he's old and I'm old, because we're very, very young. You should see, Danny is still a kung fu master, he's still a judo master, he's still a brilliant man, but more than anything, he's one of Britain's greatest artists. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Thank you so much.
I'm sorry, while I'm here, can I bring my son up on the stage? I just want to demonstrate what happens over 59 years. 59 years ago, I was like him. He's got the edge on me, thank you. God bless.
Ladies and gentlemen, first and foremost, can we please give a big hand and say a big thank you to Lord John Byrd. Let's give him a big hand. Appreciate him for that speech and for his presence here tonight. And a special congratulations also to Danny King. Thank you so much. We appreciate it. Thank you. Next, of course, we will be hearing now from the past immediate mayor of Waltham Forest, Councillor Anna Mbachi, who will be giving a very, very short speech. Let's give her a big welcome as she comes forward, please. Councillor Anna Mbachi, let's give her a big hand. Okay, wonderful. You're welcome again. Very nice to see you. This is yours? Yes.
Thank you very much. Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, may I ask for the permission to stand on existing protocol. It is with great honor and deep sense of gratitude that I have the privilege of addressing this distinguished gathering on a crucial and fundamental subject of strength in supporting each other, regardless of any barrier. First and foremost, I would like to say thank you to Dr. Pauline Long, founder of BEFTA, her team, and the recently appointed BEFTA president, a very good friend of mine, Chief Bimbo Robert Lyon, for graciously inviting me to make a contribution to this forum. This topic cannot be done enough justice without the knowledge, recognition, and acceptance of the adversity in different shapes, sizes, and forms to which each individual are, and in fact subjected to by society. As human beings, brothers, sisters, it is beneficial to help, assist, and support one another. Things will become easier if we lend a little support to each other. For example, this BEFTA award has been going on for 8 years. And every year, the founder, out of her own pocket, generosity and goodness of heart, host this event, celebrate the uncelebrated, and in most cases, unsung heroes. If each and every one of us that attend this event, from recipients, friends, and family, all agree to chip in something, no matter how small, as a gratitude, it will go a long way at ensuring that the next year's ceremony will be on a bigger scale. In our everyday lives, it will be immensely helpful if each and every one of us assist each other, no matter how little. If you have been through an experience, for example, and you see someone going through the same, it will be very beneficial to save that person time, headache, and strength by actually sharing your experience, because from your experience, the person can learn and overcome their storm. Some of the factors people tend to ask, which stops us from helping others, especially from our African society, is competitiveness, jealousy, greed. But it is helpful and healthy to have all these symptoms
But always look for a situation. When you find somebody going through something, just ask yourself one thing. If I was to beat that person, how would I like to be dealt with? If you're able to answer that question, you will deal with that situation.
I'm here again.
A proverb.
I'm shocked.
Or a popular saying goes that united will stand, divided will fall. But the philosophers in the house who know what a broom is what we use to sweep the floor.
What country are you from originally?
I'm fortunately I'm British.
You're British.
Jamaican. My parents are Jamaican.
Jamaica.
I have to own. Okay. What are you looking for?
My Jamaican people, if you're watching me right there, Kingston, Spanish town, you know, this is one of your girls right here.
Yes.
Because they're watching, I have some fans there.
Jamaican.
I have some fans in Spanish town.
Who says, above all, love one another as we are
Spanish chant.
Since love covers a multitude of sins, show hospitality to one another without grumbling. As each has received a gift, use it to serve one another and boost the one of God. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
And to the British Jamaicans, Anne-Marie, Acme, are you watching, yeah?
Yeah. Big up. How are you doing over there, Jamaica? BAFTA Awards in London, lovely 87. It's great, honouring everybody. I wish it was down here because all the little stars and all the people from Parliament is down here and we're having a great time. So we'll see you soon and keep on watching.
We will be receiving the services of the Mayor, ex-Mayor, to a far possible and the Nelson Awards.
I thought you would not notice.
I love you too.
Sorry, love, sorry.
That's beautiful. Beautiful, yes.
Okay, well, you're close. Wendy.
Oh, that's the guy responsible for the music, yeah? That's a super mix right there. Super mix. Hello, Mr. DJ. Hope you're okay.
On behalf of Wendy.
Look at my girl, Jules, baby.
Are you? Of course you are.
You are. Can we call upon Emilia?
Okay, can we also bring up BAFTA Leadership Award recipient Emilia Endley? Emilia Endley, in your office. Please make your way forward.
You look like Zainab EastEnders, that's why I keep coming to you.
What?
You look like Zainab EastEnders. There's this television soap opera, EastEnders. The lady name is Zainab, the Masood family.
Congratulations.
When I saw you, I said, she's beautiful more than on screen. But you can pass for her though.
And the next one is to Malady Klein. Malady Klein?
Yes, that's for all of us.
Recipient of a BAFTA Leadership Award, please. Let's bring up Malady Klein. Okay. Right, Malady's here. Which one is it? Welcome.
No, that's my duty that you to the award.
Okay. Awesome. That means that photo opportunity. I'm just make sure that camera is clicking away.
Hello, Charlie.
Fantastic. This is a BAFTA award after all, you know. Hey. Congratulations again. Okay, the next BAFTA Leadership Award goes to Theophilus Bell. Theophilus Bell, please come forward. That's it. Congratulations. Thank you and welcome, sir. Thank you.
This award, Dr. Long,
and this award
you are an inspiration.
to all of us. And we thank you for organizing this, and it makes a lot of difference.
God bless you,
and
sir.
And it shows, if you work hard for others, you can always achieve your goal. Exactly. And God bless you.
God bless you too.
Okay, the next BAFTA Leadership Award goes to Princess Peace Essien Igodifo. Prince Essien Igodifo. Okay, is that you coming? All right, let's give her a big hand, please. Don't get tired of applauding these people, please. Make them feel special.
Thank you very much.
Congratulations. Okay, this is another very special award, ladies and gentlemen. This is the BAFTA Humanitarian Award. Against all odds. Against all odds. My goodness, that is Kate Jackson. Let's give her a big hand, please. Big hand. With her family, her husband, and her family. Right. Wonderful.
She watched her mother die.
Ladies and gentlemen, would you please help me welcome the founder of Disabled International Foundation that supports women and men in Sierra Leone, Iman Khan. Would you please come?
Evelyn.
Thank you so much. I salute you. God bless you for supporting all the women. I really appreciate this award. I'm dedicating this award to all disabled people around the world and the less privileged and the children. I'm a child of a disabled woman standing here tonight to receive this award. In honor of my late disabled mother, I'm fighting for discrimination against disabled people.
Not very strong. Can we try again, please? A big hand, please. Come all the way from the US. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Wife of. Let me say ex-wife of Baby Selva.
this because I retired earlier this year as a midwife. So after 25 plus years. So thank you very much.
Shibaku, is it here?
Hello, Mariatu Siddiqui, how are you? Mariatu Siddiqui, how are you? Mariatu Siddiqui, we made it. You guys not here, we made it. I've been given a leadership award. I was awarded leadership award. Mariatu Siddiqui, we made it, sister. We're going to celebrate properly. We made it. It is dedicated to all of you that believe in and this was been a good dominion. I don't start to do my answer. Did you answer
my question?
You said it don't.
Okay. Do you think it's time to work on his closing and ask? Okay. So we have a star award. She's all the way from France. I don't know if she's in the house or not. Her train was running late. Is Saline Ada here? Sally, we'll come back to that later. But we do have a special award for the Businessman of the Year, Moni Varma, and we have a representative to be on his behalf. And I would like to welcome the very generous humanitarian as well, Nick Karim, to present this award.
Lord John Byrd. Sir, could I ask you to please help us present an award, and may I also invite the chairman of BEFTA to also come forward, Chief Bimbo Folani.
And the sky always tells you your limit as a human service.
Thank you. This next award is a BEFTA Lifetime Achievement Award. It goes to a man who has made significant and continues to make significant contribution to the Nigerian economy outside of Nigeria, with his business footprint in over 53 countries around the world. In this part of the world, we call people like him a big beast in terms of super entrepreneurs, a hugely successful but humble individual who shuns the limelight, significant player, probably the most successful Nigerian outside of Nigeria in the entirety of Europe. We have the privilege of having him in our midst tonight. Please help me welcome the founder and chairman of ORS and a host of other significant companies, Ambassador Mahmoud Amadou. Let's give him a big hand for a Lifetime Achievement Award this evening. Thank you, sir, for offering this award. Thank you.
on behalf of myself, my family, and the entire family in the North Wales, I would like to thank Pauline, the chairman, the director, and the entire team for this wonderful event. Thank you, and God bless us all.
Give to those who cannot help themselves, those who are least fortunate, and God will really bless you, because it's in your giving that you receive. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. I want to say a special thank you to my friends, come on up here, Dr. Joshua and Sister Margaret, that's traveled all the way from Birmingham to be here, and his lovely wife. Thank you so much for supporting me here tonight. Thank you. God bless you.
A big, big, big congratulations to all our wonderful recipients for this segment of the evening's presentation. I would like to invite back on stage now our other co-host, Dr. Winston George Ellis, to support the lovely Pauline Long. Thank you very much. Dr. Winston?
Awesome.
Thank you. He's going to be back again.
You're not my fast. Don't worry, I'm not kidding. He's not my fast.
You traded me in.
No, no, you are. Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. So, we are moving on straight to the TV category. And we're going to bring this very quickly.
Okay, we have the best TV actress of 2016. And the award goes to...
Ellen Thomas.
We have to
move on. Another award this year again, Ellen Thomas from EastEnders.
Okay, we all right, we have Best TV Actor of 2016. And the award goes to
Richard Blackmore. Again on set. Moving on.
Best TV Station of 2016. And the award goes to...
Ben TV.
Wow! Ben TV! Ben TV won the Best TV. Yeah, Ben. Where is him?
Who wants to be here about Ben TV?
Ben TV.
Who?
I know there's somebody from Ben TV.
He's walking there. He's there walking. Let me hold it for you. Go on.
The camera man. We are about to call the Miles Award. Can we please?
Best TV Show 2016. And the award goes to.
These guys behind me are the reason why we're standing here. All I do, they just make me look good. All the work are these guys. So I'd like you to give a round of applause to them for me. Thank you again to all those who voted. Thank you, Pauline and the Left Eye team. Thank you so much. And thank you, everybody. You're all amazing.
Okay. Best TV personality of 2016.
Okay, is that Esther Perez Finney? Is she here? Esther Perez Finney. Best TV personality. Is she here?
I want to say thank you to God Almighty for this great award and to a woman with a golden heart, Dr. Pauline Long. Thank you so much. To my PA, Pauline Smith, you are loved and I, you know, favored. Thank you everyone who voted. Thank you, Sister Day. Thank you, all of us, the questions that I have to you. So I'm grateful. Thank you. God bless.
Thank you.
Okay, we have Best TV Presenter of 2016 and the award goes to
Leah Charles King. Is Leah Charles there? Move on.
All right. Best web series of 2016, and the award goes to.
Amoya Sally and you. Woo!
Best TV series of 2016, and the award goes to
Housewives and Girlfriends.
Oh my God, Husbands and Girlfriends. Husbands and Girlfriends. Husbands and Girlfriends, and that is Husbands and Girlfriends.
for a break now, I might be coming back. I need to wait. This next one is special.
Absolutely amazing voice of an angel, I say. Ladies and gentlemen, will you please, for the standing ovation, please, I know your feet are tired.
Come on, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome, Levan!
Come on, on stage,
congratulations, Lama.
And to present the special
award to Lama. And
Amina, too.
Yeah.
They're wonderful. They're amazing.
Yeah. Lama, congratulations, Lama.
Would you please welcome
that is the wonderful
well.
Lama.
Yes.
Congratulations, Lama.
Can we get a couple of words from you, Lord, please?
I've never seen paparazzi like this.
I'm so seriously honored to receive this award. I would never put my name and icon in the same sentence. I'm working towards it, but I wouldn't do it yet. So I have to say thank you so much to Pauline Long, everyone at BEFTA for this award. I think like Lord John and Danny King were saying earlier, the whole passion thing. If you're passionate about something, you go through your ups and downs, but it's awards like this that encourage you and keep you going and keep you moving. So I think what you're doing is amazing across the board, recognizing so many people on so many different levels. It's an amazing thing. I will cherish this award, and seriously, thank you so much. Thank God, thank my family, and every single person who has supported me, including you guys, up to now. I seriously appreciate it. Thank you.
I'll take the river's ride. I'll take the happy time. I'll take the moments of disaster.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lamar, please, speakers, give it up, give it up. Okay, if we can clear the stage, please. Don't bump him in the back. Best voiceover artist in 2016.
If you can make it on stage.
If you can make it past Lamar.
Let him sit, please. That is Lama. Congratulations, Lama.
Right, you the best author.
Okay. When these ladies stop bombing him, I'm the best author of 2016. And the award goes to...
Oh, can somebody help me?
Amy Toro. Your talk.
Can you press that for me, please? Yeah, I can't
do it.
Okay, we have